The book of Daniel chapter 11 verse 32, it says, "The people who know their God shall do great exploits." You are one of those people who are going to do exploit today. In everything you are touching, I see greatness happening. In your ministry, in your career, in the gift you carry, I see greatness happening. I declare and I decree, let this greatness manifest in speed of light. Receive the anointing of greatness in Jesus' name. You are blessed.